So, F4 volt, failure to ignite. Got a pair of WB 1Bs here. A few dead flies in there as well. Very often find flies in boilers up in lofts. They're coming from outside, not from inside, but not quite sure what brings them around to the high level of a house. But anyway, boiler does a great job of killing flies. Look. So anyway, F4. F4 is a failure to light, so can be ignition, can be a lack of gas supply. That's about it really on these. So the gas valve's working, we've got gas coming through, it's failing to ignite. Either going to be the HT spark generator, going to be the HT lead cap or igniter, or could be condens flooding up, that's actually flooding over the ignition electrode. So anyway, two boilers. This is the one that had F4 on it. This is the one that didn't. And this is a new probe. So yeah, look carefully. Bending to my left. Bent very badly to my left. The new one bent to the right. So when this goes in the boiler, that's actually bending up towards the burner. Sorry, bending up towards the burner. This one that's been in a while started to bend away, and this one has completely bent away to the point where this was still working, believe it or not. I've reset the boiler and it actually ignited, but obviously struggling to. Because I had an F4 on there. When I pulled this out, a big lump of something fell off, and I think it was deposits that had attached themselves or built up on the electrode there that finally brought it to an end. Anyway, I carry spare parts on the van, but I only have one of these. So today, I'm putting the worst one, replacing with one new electrode. I'm going to put the one that seems to be just about working back in, hopefully leave that boiler working, and we'll get one ordered up and come back and replace that on another date.